What's going on, everybody? I'm Umbral Draconix. We're back here for part three of our hardcore Let's Play. Still at the facility that we captured, just getting ready to actually start unloading it. So, pretty much everything that I do on this save is going to get recorded. I don't think that I'll be live streaming any more of it, but you never can tell. Even if it's sped up so that you can see it everything quickly, everything for this save will be recorded. Anywho, so I finally located where the, I'm not going to pick those up then if I can't take everything. Finally located this location of the high tier tools. And what I want to do, I may regret this. I'm not sure. It is daytime. All right. I'm going to go out here. Let me see if I want to gather together all of the little security notices, or all the little things and, you know, files that we absconded from here. Gonna put on my visor while we make our way over here to the ship. Okay. And at the moment, what I want to do is I want to set up the connector to start pushing everything into the ship. So we're going to come up to here. I'm just trying to figure out the best way to do it. Is this one? Okay, yep, this is it. Trying to figure out the best way. I know it's sort of like up front if I set this up. Okay. I had this idea. We need to temporarily disconnect from what we want to do is we want to come into here and we're going to name the ship. SR is going to be our abbreviation, so what we're going to do is we're going to come into here, we're going to control all, and OSR is going to be our prefix. And so if we go to back out to here, we Click locked, and then we go back into there, go to inventory, and we put OSR. We set it up for show all, then this should be every single living thing. Yes. Okay, and then if we go to here, I imagine it just got a little crowded on the ship. Let's see, cargo. Empty, 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 empty. See, I like it. Okay. Now the next thing we need to do kind of analyze, because this is, I mean, right now we're going to be the only person here, so I don't know that there's a point in having, you know, great big huge bedrooms when I could be possibly setting up production. Okay, this is a timing block. Oh, well, that's a useful timing block. And that programming block has nothing to it. We have remote control, we have our generator. I'm just kind of assessing like what all we have. I love how that is set up. That's freaking sweet. So, it's kind of tight, but I could fit a number of our blocks. Ooh, okay. So again, let's okay. So OSR, okay, so I feel like what we need to do is this is going to be our airborne buggy, like our ground buggy, so like general transportation. So if we're going to do that, we don't need to cry. Well, I mean, somebody may come to join us. Okay, no, we're not going to change out, we're just going to fit things in the nooks. Okay, so G assembler, basic assembler. Okay. 9. I am looking at the assembler. Oh, crud. Really? Okay, what did... I'm going to put this one in. That is to repair that ubu. Not going to repair that ubu. And then 8. There we are. Now we have fixed that ubu. All right. So don't understand. Oh, screenshots. It's because I was getting screenshots. That would explain that. Okay, so I do not have this stuff. Let me come to here. 9. Basic assembler. Okay, finally. Okay, come back to here. Need iron plate, I thought. Used right now. Why can't I pull? Because I probably broke it when I removed. Okay, now I'm starting to get up to speed. We need to go back to here. We need to fix this. Gee, let's fix it with a cargo box. Okay. I now has a way to fix. Okay. Let us put the basic assembler. Basic grinder will go over here. Oh, wrong way. And then 8. Okay. Now we go into here. Hey, turn off the missile turret. Stop wasting the missiles. Okay. So if I put those to production. That's up. Do I even have? Nope, I don't. Okay. Let's go downstairs. Okay. Okay. This is where we start. Clearing stuff out. We're just going to start with okay, I'm inside, so I can leave that open. Is there a spot that I can access? Yes, right there. Okay. Question is there a way for me to drive the buggy? Yes. I don't know that it's going to work, but we can sure try. It's being bouncy. I don't think it's going to turn and go up there. Okay. Yeah, it was worth it. It was worth a shot. Okay, so let's... let's offload everything on the buggy into the network. We're inside, might as well take the hood off. It's go to production. We're just going to cancel everything in production. Okay. And then back to inventory. Okay. Let's go run and get that put up here. Keep the water on us, but we're gonna go ahead and just store everything but water and food. I'll keep my tools on me. Yeah, here we go. Now we have that so that it's got that, and we're gonna leave those in place. Okay. Now we're gonna start here. First thing we're going to do is we're just going to get like all the lockers and those cabinets and whatnot, because we're not going to try to transfer anything of that stuff.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Okay.
Inventory full.
It'll make things a lot less confusing as to what is stored where.
Inventory full.
And my plan is to leave nothing behind here.
Inventory full.
But if they're viable blocks, we're going to either may actually have to make like cargo containers out. Oh, that would be cool. Which means we may have to build a forklift that can actually go around on the inside of this place. Which would also be cool. It'd be another vehicle we'd have to transport. I am starting to get a buzz with ideas here. Also, absolutely loving all the components that we're finding all over the place.
Inventory full.
Ooh, is this the end that goes to the. Yes! Okay. So why don't we make. This end our. Like. Our staging area. So let's come to here. Let's go to K. Okay. One locate empty remove all lockers armory. I'm trying to think if there's anything else in there. Desks. Cargo boxes, not containers. Okay. Two. Aboard the Odin's spear, establish all basic machines. Build small forklift for moving saved machines to staging. Build transport boxes for saved machines, batteries, etc. So very busy list there. We got a lot to do just to get to all that. And let's, ooh, good Lord. So let me go to here and go back to edit text, and then let's 0.5 maybe. Nice. Okay. So we're gonna leave that for the moment. So I got some place to sit for energy if I need to, but I don't need two of them, so we're gonna get that. Dehydrated as heck again. Oh, we just vented. Okay, we are no longer vented. Okay. Now that just became my new set of tools. So, oh good, there's some of these going aboard. Excellent. Okay, so we're not tearing down anything else in there. Okay. Let me. I'm going to send that into there, that into there, that into there, and I'm going to go 1, 2, 3. Let's update the tools. Oh, we're missing so many of those. I could arrange to build a little drone just to go pick those up and bring them here. That would be kind of cool. All right. We don't need all these dispensers. There's one in the staging area, so I am not worried about the others surviving.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Why did I die? That was odd, to say the least. Working on the hydration, trying to get it back up. There we go. Turn the lights back on, since there's hardly any light in here, apparently. Oh goodness. Just wait for it to come to me. Okay.
Inventory full.
Yep. Not going to tear these out because I'm afraid it's going to vent us. Let's just come over here to the next area. Tired. Guess I need to go. We'll sit in here for a moment until we know tired is gone. Looks like tired is gone.
Inventory full.
Oh, excellent. Of those back. I'm going to drink two of each.
Inventory full.
Okay. And here we go. Would have seriously thought that there was access up there, but guess not. Kinds of new different gear. May not have all the resources for that yet, though. Don't mind me occasionally grabbing a bite of my dinner while I'm working on this. We're going to have to visit that here pretty quickly. Oops. Okay, so this stairwell will be out of service now.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Ooh, probably should go out there and do some collecting. But I'm not gonna worry about it. My goal right now is
Inventory full. Inventory full.
just to literally start getting things cleaned out.
Inventory full.
But I think everybody agrees that initial base should not be up here in the mountains, because it's
Inventory
just
full.
too bloody difficult to deal with our buggy. Even with us being airborne, can't use this ship to do all the hard stuff, so. I am inclined to agree.
Inventory full.
We'll just, you know, make use of the facilities along the way, right before we, you know, dig them out. Alright, so slowly coming along, but I think it's going to be excellent. We'll have so much material, we'll be able to pretty much straight build a base when we get there. I need to go back aboard the spear and finish up the grinder so I can tell it to start grinding up all the parts. All of the broken parts, specifically. We're going to the assembler and tell it to fix them. That might be a better plan. We need to get a refinery set up over there too. Is that the way to the ship? Nope, that's staging.
Inventory full.
Just vented the whole base again. Okay. That was the thingy I hadn't collected yet. Okay. Production. Let's go into the assembler. Okay, so it's going to start fixing all the components that it can. That's what I wanted. All right, now. Let's go. Vent the whole bloody base again. Might have screwed up there.
Inventory full.
Okay. Not going to remove that one because I'm afraid that it's to the outside. Whole other layer of apartments up here I never even saw.
Inventory full.
Okay. Tired. Give that a moment to
inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
I gotta give it. The fellow that does the wall fleet, he does a great design on base as far as fitting things in.
Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
Excuse me. Time flies when you're having fun.
Inventory full. 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 Inventory full.
Slowly getting everything stripped out. It's kind of wide and sparse in here once you start taking everything out. Okay. Oh. All right. Oh. Starting to spot the little things that got forgotten.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
While I do not want to go and increase my inventory size in the game settings, I do wish that somebody would create a mod that could, you know, like the equipable equipment here, where you could extend how much you could carry or give you a second inventory or something. That would be kind of cool. Just realize it. Ooh, my stomach's almost empty. Okay. Need to hit a cryopod pretty quickly.
Inventory full.
All May have to build some temporary structures out here. Because I'm realizing. Well, okay, so I could go ahead and. Maybe come right here and create a secondary gate to act as the airlock. Have to consider that for a few minutes. Alright, so I believe that pretty much takes care of the lower floor and the second floor. Let me kind of give a little walk around. I know we need to go back upstairs and finish up there. Pass through the cryopod here. Nice. And another day has started. And just, you know, sweep through, grind, 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 sweep through, grind, 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 sweep through, grind, grind, grind. Wonder. Those are armor blocks, so I'm worried about venting if I remove those. Need to take the gravity components down. Those take forever to move. Okay. Well, I think we're going to call this a day's work. We get ever closer to unpacking from this area and heading out. I am still sorting out like how I'm going to do the transport part of things. We have not taken the ship anywhere yet. Have not located where the assemblers are. I just realized that. I know there's two of them.
Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
Because we're going to need to get those out to the
Inventory
staging.
full.
We're going to need to get, I don't think there's a refinery here at all, because I haven't seen anything that indicates that there is, but like these batteries, yeah, they got to go out there. Oops.
Inventory full.
Tired again? Am I seriously doing like that much walking? Wonder yeah, let's go to assembler one. Ooh, that's where all of that is set up at. Okay, well, let's go back to assembler two, and let's go into here. We've got scavenger armor. Light. Let's see if it can come up with everything for it. In that. Okay. Transistors. I see some of this stuff producing. Let's take a look at what all's in the inventory. Because, like, I'm seeing glass that's not being. Okay, let's go to. Okay, we're not going to be able to. Let's go to the grinder. And let's put in 1,000 sand. Yeah, we got that system producing some stuff. Let's go back to the assembler number 2. Still don't see it producing. Let's see here.
Inventory full.
Just over the hour mark.
Inventory full.
Got tired again. Trying to figure out what is causing me to get tired so quickly. Unless it's just the moving around so much. Thought I moved around this much normally. Maybe I was wrong. Okay, go back upstairs and finish that off. I think officially speaking.
Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
I need to walk around downstairs.
Inventory full. 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 Inventory full.
All right.
Inventory full.
Just got tired again.
Inventory full.
We're on a planet, so
inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
Okay. Oops. I think that's, unless there's no access down here, which I don't think I've cut any of these down. Nope, I haven't. Guess we're going to,
Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
I realize we're going to have to go down there and
full.
Clean up all that
inventory
mess.
Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory, inventory, full.
All right. Well, folks, that was about all of that. We still got plenty of cleanup work to do yet, but we're getting it tore down, I think, pretty fantastically. I'm realizing that need to let my stamina rebuild real quick. We need to I need to figure out where I'm going to do the staging area at. If I'm going to like just tear out the inside and build them all in here since it's so freaking cold outside, might not be a bad idea. But going to call it for here for this particular session. Thank you for hanging out. This has been Umbral Draconix. We'll catch you soon. Take it easy.